Friends, you can see in the x-ray, this is the x-ray of the LS spine. You can see the L5, L4, L3, L2, L1. There is an anterior wedge compression fracture of the L1 vertebra. So, how do you tell there is a fracture? You should always compare the height of the vertebral body with the vertebra above and below. Here you can see the height of the vertebra is less collapsed when compared to the other vertebra. Only the anterior column got involved. So there are three columns, as you know: anterior column, middle column, posterior column. Anterior column involves anterior half of the body, and whereas posterior column, it involves posterior half of the body. In the posterior column, it is the spinous process, the pedicle and the lamina. So this is the lateral view of an x-ray of the lumbar LS spine showing stable L1 fracture, and this is the AP view. In the AP view as well, you can see the height of the vertebra is less when compared to the other vertebra. So what is the classification? What are for the spine fractures, and what are the other classifications? So how do you tell it is stable or not? Kindly comment in the comment section below.